fun one for you next. The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, Rodney Rothschild! And his opponent from Hartselle, Alabama. Yeah. He is the master of the claw.
Rodney Rothschild not even in the ring, already kicking off the match. Ref Kev calling for the bell. These two, just episode of Trading Places here. Rodney going on the outside. Oh! Mind games from Rodney Rothschild, who has TT Boy in a side headlock. No more games here. As the master of the claw, TT Boy, working over the wrist here. Mind games starting early. Rodney Rothschild, if you notice, walking out to the ring wearing a Body Shop t-shirt. Throwing back to the past of TT Boy. Trading reversals. Oh! A slap from Rodney Rothschild. That fired TT Boy right up, Faith.
Well, you can imagine. TT Boy in control, but now Rothschild sends TT Boy in the front. Oh my God. A shoulder tackle.
Now stomping down on the shoulder of TT Boy.
Oh,
TT Boy sent to the outside, pumps the brakes, holds onto the rope. Rodney charges in, eats a shoulder to the midsection. What does TT have in mind? Oh, beautiful float over there. No. Going for the sunset flip. Rodney holds onto the top rope. Oh, no, 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 no.
Oh, God. Oh.
Knees up.
TT Boy always has a strategy.
Well, now it's Rodney sent to the outside. Oh. TT
Boy
calling for
it.
Maybe thought a little wiser of it. Oh, axe handle connects. I'm not sure if I'd consider it a dive, but it was a fair attempt.
Do you think I could do a dive?
I think you could.
Okay.
As TT Boy now on the outside, delivers a right hand to Rodney Rothschild. Face first off the guardrail. Security now getting
a little more than he bargained for.
The best seat in the house right there. Reversal. Oh.
He might have a different adjective.
Coming at you in 3D straight into your homes, folks. And while you're watching, if you're watching on YouTube, go ahead and give us a like. Give us a subscribe. We here at New Level Pro, thank you very much. As Rodney Rothschild makes his way into the ring.
And listen,
happy to get a count out victory.
If you're already in liking and subscribing on one, you might as well go to Facebook. You might as well go to Twitter, Instagram, TikTok.
Oh, yeah.
Join our Discord.
Check the description. And the crowd firing up behind TT Boy.
Oh.
Up to a count of nine.
This is not looking good for TT Boy.
Oh, just barely. 9.9.
Rodney Rothschild really wants him to ring that bell.
At least he had manners, but not showing manners right here. Full body weight with the throat of TT Boy being driven into that middle rope.
Rodney Rothschild with the leg drop. There's the cover.
Has the leg hook. TT Boy using those powerful thighs to kick out. TT Boy pumps the brakes, hits the reversal. Big boot from Rodney. Splash! Cover made. And you heard it there in the crowd. Y'all used to be friends, of course. You know, the history of these two men, former tag team partners back in the day, turned bitter rivals.
You know, that seems to happen a lot in wrestling.
Not a lot of amicable splitting of ways. As Rodney picking up TT. TT firing back. Oh, the claw locked in! The iron claw from TT Boy! But Rodney Rothschild manages to escape. Suplex.
I think the power of Rodney Rothschild is often underestimated. For what reason, I don't know.
And the claw is a move that TT Boy has mastered, and the way Rodney Rothschild easily broke out of it was very impressive. Now Rodney positioned in the corner. Thought going for the Rodney bomb, but taking too much time.
Oh, TT Boy caught Rothschild.
Bear hug. TT Boy barely able to wrap his arms around Rodney. Rodney going after the ears. Whatever he's got to do. Oh, double clothesline, both men down. Crowd trying to get behind TT Boy, but it's Rodney Rockchild, the first to his feet.
I mean, who doesn't love TT Boy besides Rodney Rockchild?
Block made, now a flurry of punches. Atomic drop. A freight train on the loose connects now off the ropes. Little almost shades of five knuckle shuffle there. Cover made.
The kick out at two.
And the straps are coming down. TT Boy means business. Rodney has him goozled. Going for that big choke slam. But the claw locked in again. The iron claw from TT Boy.
Reaching for the rope, but I don't think it's going to help him.
Doubling down here. The big man's fading.
Rockchild down to his knees, down to the mat.
The big man is fading. Ronnie's out, folks. Ronnie's out!
Here is your winner, TT Boy! Thank you.